Let's empower Africa by doing business.
We are here to discuss how to invest in Africa. We are done with the why part.
It's about a new Africa growing. There's a lot of opportunities. You see modern businesses growing, completely different sort of story compared to what the traditional NGO and aid industry is telling. And NABA has been a fantastic story for us in that regard.
China, Japan, America, yes, they've been coming to Africa. But I think the Nordic countries are also beginning to figure out what's our mode, you know, how should we be able to engage in Africa?
How Nordic countries, which have been a very good example and a success of economic development, how they can help to transfer some of those skills and successes into Africa.
What we really, African nations, African governments, African public are looking for now is win-win partnerships based out of respect. The very first advice that I would give to any investor from anywhere in the world is to have a strong local partner.
NABA is a great opportunity for both African players and Nordic players to be able to sort of get together and figure out if they have chemistry, number one, if they have a common ground to build on, and number three, if they see ways in which they can be able to transform Africa together.
You listen to lectures and ideas, and then you sit with people, decision makers, with companies and doers and financiers to discuss specific projects and how they can be implemented and how they can be realized.
East Africa and Kenya starting is 45 plus East Africa, if you add everything, is 100 and something million people. So if you're a Nordic company operating on a 5 million domain, and let's say assume you expand to Europe, and you come to our market, you're dealing with 100 million. So your thought process has to change in the way you behave, the way you see things, right? The way you see retail, the way you see distribution. Your thinking has to change. But again, in there lies opportunity.
Nordic companies have the right idea in that they often have local offices in Africa where I don't have to travel up here to see them. I can visit them right there in Nairobi, which is a great approach to doing business.
Now than ever before, Africans face the challenge of building their economies, negotiating their transformation, and financing their own development through domestic resource mobilization, trade, and investment.
It might not come tomorrow, but you have to be positioned in the market when it happens. You can't come when everything is in place. You have to be there, you have to investigate, you have to start your business before you really have the economic breakthrough, which I believe will be coming in Africa.
I really appreciate the great work NABA is doing because it's setting up a global platform, bringing the true vision of Africa and the true experience and connecting people together.